Earlier this morning, a four-car crash on I-4 that caused quite a backup, apparently because a man had a medical condition. Now, even though it was a violent collision, some miraculous survival stories coming from witnesses.
West News' Dave McDaniel live just south of the Lee Road interchange. So, Dave, what's the situation there now?
All the lanes of I-4 westbound here between Lee Road and Fairbanks are back open. The last of the wreckage was just cleared away in the last few moments. But this was certainly a case where the crash was here between Lee Road and Fairbanks, but it started in Seminole County.
I don't know. He was dazed out. He was out of conscious.
This driver was part of the crash, but not where her car ended up. She says a man with a diabetic issue hit her near I-4 and Maitland Boulevard after he'd already bounced off a white van near 436. Each car which was hit went after him.
Then I was trying to track him down. As soon as I tracked him down, he had hit a lady in the red car with a baby in the car. He smashed her car all the way in, but this guy was dazed out. He didn't know what was going on. He was swerving all over. He almost went over the viaduct over here, the wall. He was just completely trying to hit a lot of cars, dodging a lot of cars, and we made it all the way over here from Lee Road, before Lee Road. He drove. He was just coming full speed, and he hit the lady in the red car with a baby in the back. Her windows are smashed in the back. The baby was practically almost attached to her seat in the driver's seat.
Troopers confirmed the woman we see here walking around with her baby was in this smashed up red car. A child safety seat did its job. Troopers then asked both to go to the hospital as a precaution. Traffic was shut down in two lanes for a while, backing up Interstate 4 all the way to 434. Troopers say this crash does remind us about the importance of car seats and the importance of taking all necessary medications before driving. And again, all lanes of I-4 westbound here between Lee Road and Fairbanks, they're all open again, and the traffic is up to speed. The man with the diabetic condition was rushed to the hospital in an ambulance. His condition at this hour is unknown. Reporting live along I-4 in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.